Let's go together to the English Mass and see what's going on at St. James Church around 11:10:30.
Recognizing the fact that the